Now we can pick up more and we drive them off. Good. Oh well. Oh no. Remember to. I'm surprised the city doesn't bill us for all the damage we cause in here. Oh no, here we go. Yo, oh, what's going on here? Come on, let's adjust the settings. Oh, wow, look who's back. We are playing today, my Eagle Army. We are playing Snakey Bus. It's a game for PC and it's available on Steam. So you're basically this big bus that's to go around collecting people throughout the town. But the bus is as big as long as a snake. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. And if you want to see more daily content like this later on in future videos, let me know. But until then, let's get started. Let's pick our levels. I guess we can only do this. Yeah. Okay, space. Jesus, town is massive. Are we seriously just destroying buildings? Come on! The eagle is landing with the collecting people for school! Honk the horn, bitches! I'm ready to pick you up for school! Nice interior. Oh no, we're just sucking up everyone like a vacuum! We're just sucking them up! Okay, where's my destination now? Where's my destination? Are we just driving people? Oh, there, I see the start, I see the finish line. Oh my god, don't tell me I just crashed. Can we seriously... Oh damn, we just crashed into the Louvre, I think. Ah, come on. Oh no, I blew up. Well, that's it for me. This town has a really nice overview. That's Paris. This is Paris. The Eiffel Tower is really nice. Okay, let's go round two, Paris. See how many people we can collect this time. I'm just running shit over. And knocking off buildings, how destructive am I? Come on. Oh shoot, we can go warp speed. What is this, Star Trek? Okay, let's do this. Oh, sick turn there. Come on, gotta get over this edge. Man, you're just sucking people up like a vacuum. Oh no, no one can escape from the mighty snake bus. I wonder if we could become a drag bus too. This is not going well, we are knocking over shit. The length of the bus extends a lot. Oh jeez. Oh god, we're sucking people up like a vacuum again. I know Arrow. Chill. I wanna collect the Well, I'm done. 72 length. Best. Sick music. Well, I guess we gotta do this again. We can actually go over buildings? Oh, that was sick. Can we turn? Oh. Eiffel Tower. Man, we are just like a powerful vacuum. Sucking up people into the building. Oh, come on, don't crash. What? I wonder how big we are. Go away. Really have to turn it off. Oh, I just dropped something. Damn it. Whatever. Come on. Hey, have you guys ever been to Paris? I haven't been there. Ugh. Come on. I haven't been there in such a long time. But if those of you who have been to Paris in a long time, if you've been to Paris, let me know. Comment down below. Tell me where in Paris. I'd be very interested to know where my Eagle Army came. Oh, yep. Well, that's it. I messed up. Round two, bitches! Come on, turn. Jeez, I'm probably like the... Oh, sweet air, sweet... Yeah, I probably killed all those people by now. Oh. Come on. Well, another thing I haven't been... Blake Eagle hasn't been such a good driver. That got some wicked air. Really wicked air. Listen to me. Oh, come on. Did we just make it? Yes. I am destroying the shit out of this stuff. 165 passengers. Not too bad. Man, are we going to warp speed or are we going at Mach speed? I wonder what the total passage of people is we could gonna bring on the bus. Jump! Damn it. I exploded. Not good. I really like this music too. It's really fun. It's really got like a pop style to it. I think we have to get so many people on this bus in order to complete the level. You know, just doing one thing to complete one level is so tedious these days. I mean, really. Making a short amount for people to. And I crashed again. Now can we go to... Can we? Suburb? Yeah, alright, we can unlock it. Oh no, don't crash into the house. Oh, here we are, we're picking them up again. Oh no, we're driving to the soccer field. Now we can pick up more than we dropped them off. Good. Oh no. We're ramming into... I'm surprised the city doesn't bill us for all the damage we cause in here. Oh no, here we go. This is a lovely ass town. If I was gonna... Oh, sorry, I got it. I thought I was dead. My god, this snake train is massive. Jesus, look at that landscape. You have 222 passengers. Jesus. Don't crash, do not crash. Do not. Look at that snake train, how massive and sexy it is. I wonder if we could jump over houses. Wow. Jump over it! We could have jumped over. Damn, I could have jumped over it. Keep going. Don't get messed up. Don't get messed up. Jump. I missed it. Oh no, I'm stuck on my own back. Come on, turn around. Jump! Stuck. Come on! Come on! Let's drop off these passengers, let's get them to school! I just ran through a house! I can't believe how much lives I'm destroying with this sneaky bus. I can imagine, soccer field. Why it's not allowing me to jump. Here we go, now we get to bring a whole bunch of people on here. Look at that sexy tail. Here we go. We're going back up there now. We just kicked a soccer ball right into the house. Wow. We're just following ourselves along the path for no apparent reason. Jump! Couldn't. Such destruction, we made it, damn it. How we doing on time? Can we unlock it? Alright, let's start picking up those people. Let it be known, we are the best bus driver ever! I start by picking them up. Don't fuck this up. Don't run them over also. Come on. Don't fuck this up. Come on. Don't jump over the building. Make a turn. Alright, we're doing it. Okay? Don't say anything, guys. I need concentration. Just ran through a house. I have 176 people on this bus, so I'm getting off to a good start. And my eye is itchy. Heaven knows why. don't know. We'll start like Star Wars going at light speed. Here we go. Pick up more people, come on. Oh no. Turn the wrong corner. Oh, that second turn. Jeez, we have 229 people. Jeez, look at that. Are we taking them all on a dinner date here? Or we're just dropping them off at school in Paris? Where are we going? Where are we going? I need to know the point of this game! How are we doing on time? Good. Damn it, I'm gonna jump. Da-da-da-da! Okay, so that's what the levels are. Oh, come on, I just tackled this house. Really? Ah. Nosey, itchy nose. Go there! Come on. Oh, let's pick up them. Let's drop them off at school like they... Like they have to learn a whole semester. Jump! We are the Lord of Spring! We are the Lord of Jump! Our superpower is Jump! Yeah, I know that sounds pretty corny, but whatever. I would love Super Jump, actually. How many of you would love Super Jump? What would your power be? Let me know down below in the comments. I would either have Super Jump or freaking Super Strength. Well, that or Speed. Come on. Oh, please tell me we're not driving through. Oh no, we're not driving through houses. Good. And I just knocked them over the fence. Oh yeah, let's get the people in. Come on, get the people in. My lord, this street is long. Well, of course, the bus is long too, but... Come on, can we get over? You sexy-ass train, why don't you get over? It looks like we need another point or two to unlock that level. Got it. I wonder. I just knocked down Joe's Cafe. Joe's Cafe is a good place where you can get good coffee and good bagels. Ooh, I love it. Wow, it took me 23 seconds to crash. Nice, we got a new level. Well, why isn't it loading? Nice! We're in Daytona Beach, it looks like. I always love these palm tree. Those palm trees, I mean. They're so cool. I love going to Florida. I've always liked the nightlight effect of Florida. It's pretty cool. Yeah, man, look at that sunset. It's really gorgeous. Florida's so pretty when it's like that and during the middle of the day. I really, really like that. I don't even know that. This is Florida, but it looks like Florida to me. Are you kidding me? I crashed on the stairs. 345 people. Wow. It is. It's Miami. Even better. Come on, come on. I know I can do it. Oh, that's so cool. We got on train tracks. Oh, come on. Miami! I would love to move to Miami, Florida. But just in the predicament I'm in. Well, I wouldn't say it's really a predicament. The setup I'm in is really good. I don't want to leave just yet. Because I've got my friends, I got a good steady job. Although I would love to live there, I can't abandon my friends and I can't abandon my life here just to go over there. I mean, one of my friends is moving to Florida, but I'm not the type of person just to abandon my friends. Good Lord, it took me 20 seconds just to knock into things and destroy it. Oh, cool, we get to do a moon planet. Well, okay, guys, I think I'm gonna leave the video here. If you like it, punch that like button in the face like a boss. This is one cool game. I want you guys to go check this out. It's really cool. But thank you guys so much for watching again. And if you want to see me do more crazy game videos like this, make sure you drop a comment down below and subscribe to the Eagle family, because we do this kind of stuff, crazy stuff, all the time. But thank you so much. Have a blessed day.
Just go ahead.